Hello guys, welcome back. Today we are going to discuss about how to stop someone pushing a code to your master branch without PR request. Okay, and we are going to discuss that. So I have account into GitHub and I have this branch. I have checked out in my local, you can see it. Okay, and now I will do some configuration in GitHub so that other people cannot push to your branch without proper PR review. Okay, so let's go to the setting. So go to the branch. Okay, in branch you have to add branch protection rules and you need to click add. So I have already added, so let me delete this. I understand I deleted this. Now I'll add a new rule. What is the branch on which I want to put a rule? Master. You can create a rules on other branches also, but I'm just creating on a master. Then now required, okay, and required to be reviewed by at least one person. I have given before one person. If one person has not reviewed, it will not allow you to do it. And this should be applicable to all, not to only the other people. It should be applicable to owner also. So like I'll just give include administrator, and if you want to make it okay, whoever is a branch creator, he should or he must review it. Then you can put it like this: require review from the code owner. So I am the code owner because I have created this repository, so I am the code owner. And if someone want to push, it's require my approval, so you can put it. But if you put uncheck this one, and if you put okay, no, anyone can review, at least minimum one is required, so it will check only one minimum requirement. If you can put two, so minimum two should be doing the review. So I put one and I can put okay, require review from the code owner, require review from my side, and this setting is required to be done for include administrator. Okay, I created. Now if I go back again to hooks and then the branches, you can see it is there. Now I'll just change one readme file and I'll say updated, just like that. I'll save it. Go to the folder where you have downloaded the repository. As you know, you have cloned the repository. Just right click and then here you have opened bash. So git bash should be installed in your local to start pushing. You can push it through a git bash or if with a git bash or git UI both. So now let me check here. I'll just make it minimize it. As you can see, it little bit bigger. So I put git add minus dot. So whatever the file I've changed, it has got added. Git commit minus m, and here you have to put, so I put updated comment. Okay, now I have to push the code, so I'll say git push and then origin master, because I'm trying to push my code into the master directly. This should not allow me to push. You see, it is throwing me an error. Able to see protected branch hook declared, also is getting declined. Now if I want to change that setting, I'll just go there and I want administrators to be able to post it. I'm the administrator, so I'm trying to post it. It will allow me to post it. For others, it will not allow you to post. So I'll just save it. Now changes are there. Now if I go again and git push, is it? It is allowed. If I go to the repository and if I go to the readme file, and I can see updated. So this is how you create a basically a hook where a PR should be required. There's another concept called webhook, which is the use of that is for different purpose. So you create webhooks for notifying the changes. So you add a webhook here, okay. And then you specify which URL you want to send the post request. So you just add some post request, whether you want to send it to a mail ID or you want to send it to the WS, like Azure pipeline, wherever you want to send it. And there are so many events are there. We'll talk about this event in a next video. So to stop someone to push directly to your master branch, and it should only push through a peer request, that is the configuration required. Hope you have all enjoyed the video. Please do like and subscribe. Thank you.